a very interpretation, because I don't think that whatever the Honorable Congress Vice President said requires any kind of substantiation by any investigative agency. The fact is that when you have a polarized environment, when you have a breakdown of communal harmony, forces which are inimical to India, which are inimical to the idea of India, do try and fish in troubled waters. And if at all there is some investigation which is bringing this particular fact to light, I think those who believe in the politics of polarization, who believe in the politics of communalism, should become cognizant about the damage which they then do to the idea of India.